the trainers are watching these matches as KO3 unload the strikes.
Caught him right in the jaw.
See in matches, we see it all the time, when two training partners wrestle each other, you'll see a lot of familiarity, a lot of knowledge of the other's offense, so I expect to see a lot of good counters in defensive wrestling here.
Yeah, absolutely. You begin to build a familiarity with each other. You start to see maybe swinging for a big kick that has come at you before. Ah! And you know to get out of the way, which is what Movie Mike
see this type of aggression. They want to go back and tell George South, hey, I rocked it in front of 300 people at Chapel Hill and came out with a win.
Movie Mike making his way around here.
Right in front of us here. Oh, he chopped the post. And they could break a hand easily.
And again into the ring post.
That post doesn't sell a thing, Brad.
Not at all. KO3 down on the outside. Filmmaker Movie Mike, one of the most confident young lions in a crowded Rising Generation League that quite frankly is full of people with confidence.
I'd say this is the strongest RJL's looked in years with some of the talent we have here.
And the Dark Knight!
Oh God!
Maybe with us here in Chapel Hill!
That's a slap in the face because that is right up KO3's alley. He pairs a lot of his offense after the Dark Knight, after Batman.
Once again, it goes back to the familiarity with each other.
I hate to break it to him, Batman can't fly. He's a man, he's just a guy.
Movie Mike is way far away.
Too far away, telegraphed it just like he said.
Charge, swing and a miss. Woo! Caught him right behind the ear.
Beautiful kick, and I'm impressed with this KO3. I love the strikes.
Hey, filmmaker,